Hobart football up to number 18 in the latest D3Football.com poll, hosting the Geneva College Golden Tornadoes at Boswell Field. Special teams set up the first two Statesman touchdowns. Tom Elder blocked the first quarter punt that Nolan Turan recovered. In the second quarter, Turan blocked and recovered a punt. Both blocks led to a one-yard quarterback keeper for senior Nick Strang. Hobart led 14-0 at halftime. It remained a two-touchdown game into the fourth quarter when the Statesmen put together a 14-play, 83-yard drive that senior Bobby Dougherty finished off with a two-yard scoring run. Hobart took to the air on its next drive. Strang rolled out to the right and hit junior Woodard for a 29-yard pickup. On the next play, Strang went right back to Woodard. Junior got a block downfield from Josh Carbonizak and ran through a tackle for a 26-yard touchdown. Strang completed 13 of 19 passes for 164 yards. Woodard has at least one reception in 22 straight games. On the other side of the ball, the Hobart defense was relentless, keeping the Geneva quarterback under constant pressure. The Statesmen posted 9 tackles for a loss, including 4 sacks in the contest. The Golden Tornadoes managed just 17 yards in the first half and only 59 yards through 3 quarters. Junior linebacker Devin Worthington led the way with 7 tackles, including a Hobart record 4.5 tackles for a loss. Turan made 5 tackles, including 1.5 for a loss, and was named the Liberty League Special Teams Performer of the Week.